Thanks, Ange. You know, you go to a concert, buy a CD, and you can still miss out on the story behind the music and the musician.
The story here is a very good one. Jim Mayer is the son of a Lutheran minister, the youngest of eight kids, and he grew up in India and went on to play with Jimmy Buffett, but now he's got his own gig, and he's here with us this morning. Jim, thanks so much for coming.
You're very welcome, Teresa.
So India to St. Louis, because you grew up here for a while, too, right?
Yeah. St. Louis is my hometown. Moved here when I was 5 years old. Mm. Grew up, went to Lutheran High South, and I moved to Nashville about 12 years ago. I still come back here about twice a month if I can.
So India, was your father doing missionary work?
Yeah, my dad was a missionary over there, and I come from a long line of, don't hold it against me, but I come from a long line of ministers and teachers, and anyway, got a great family. We moved here, in the mid-60s, and it's been great growing up here.
And somehow a kid from St. Louis ends up playing with Jimmy Buffett. How did that come about?
Well, I got signed to Warner Brothers Records with my brother Peter, and the producer for our CD got asked to produce Jimmy Buffett and told Jimmy that he found some guys from Missouri. And Jimmy was ready for... I know.
It's funny, isn't it?
That's pretty much accurate, you know. But Jimmy was ready for a change and brought us on. And, I mean, I didn't know that much about the Parrothead Experience, and I love it now. Jimmy's great.
It's going to be so much fun.
Yeah, it's
a blast. Do you still play with him?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I just finished doing the, doing shows up in New York, and yeah.
So you go from that...
To this.
Right. Is this a children's CD?
It is a children's CD.
Let there be fun.
Yeah, I call myself
I've
got to
show this one, though. This is the funny one. Uncle Jim, funky as
funky
a diaper. That is awesome.
I love the artwork.
I know.
It seemed like
outfit.
A good idea at the time.
You should have worn that today.
No, I don't wear that anymore. I bought that in a Target in Minneapolis.
So, well, how did this evolve? How did playing with Jimmy Buffett turn into children's music as well?
You know, those eight siblings, they produced some kids. So I got over 20 nieces and nephews.
Wonderful.
I really am Uncle Jim. And I got into this because I started singing silly songs at holiday gatherings for them. They remembered the songs, and I thought, maybe I ought to put this out. Gave it to a friend of mine at Sirius Radio. I ended up with a nationwide number one hit.
Holy cow.
Funky as a diaper. I know. So I thought, why don't I do this? And the bullying thing has been a real issue lately,
right,
as we know. Yeah.
No bullying stuff.
I've been working with the North Dakota Bully Busters. They're on Facebook, and they're helping a lot of people. And I also have a program called I'm For You, which is just about teamwork. It's mm-hmm. just about people, you know, stuff we used to call common sense. Now we call it character education, you know, the golden rule. Help your friend and just hang in there, be a good team member, and whether you're doing sports or, whatever.
Mm-hmm. So. Do you have a gig coming up in St. Louis?
I do. I'm actually playing tonight mm-hmm. at Gethsemane Lutheran Church. I used to be a member
Fantastic.
There. And they're gathering.
Welcome home.
Oh, thank you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it feels great to be back. And there, the benefit is for Frable Elementary School. It's a St. Louis City school. I played there yesterday. And also the building fund there at the church.
So 6 o'clock tonight?
6:30 this
6:30,
evening.
6:30, you're doing meet and greet?
Meet and greet. Oh, yeah, I'll be around. And it's just a one-hour show because I wanted to keep it earlier, you know, for the families and stuff. Mm-hmm. And
that's on Hampton, right?
Hampton, yeah,
South
Hampton.
St. Louis. Okay.
Right
Fantastic.
Near Ted Drew's.
So. Way to know, that's the church that always has the interesting signs
that's
out front.
Right.
So
right.
If
that's
you were
right.
curious about yeah. where it is.
I wonder what it says today.
I think it says Uncle Jim Concert.
Uncle Jim.
Oh, cool.
Good. Hopefully
you made it to the sign.
Yeah.
Great. Well, let's have a little taste. What are you going to play for
us? Well, this is a song called I'm So Happy, and I was playing a little bit before. It's based on an Abraham Lincoln quote. He said, folks are about as happy as they make up their minds to be. So I figure let's make up our minds to be happy today.
Let's do it.
All right. I just decided today I'm so happy. I'm not worried about my Cocoa Puffs. They're crunching right on time. I'm not worried about the clothes I wear. I know my light will shine. And I'm not thinking about what people think. Let them make a fuss. And I'm not worried about the weather either. The weather will do what it does. You may wonder, is this confusion? How could I feel this way? I promise it's not an illusion. I just decided today. I'm so happy, so happy. I'm so happy, yes I am. so happy. I'm so